fashion has to follow everything what's going on in the world. And I like the idea of the most iconic jacket of the 20th century, redone in a technique it was even not possible to imagine that one day such a thing could exist. All the suits are embroidered. There's no tweed we buy here. It's all embroidered.
Yeah.
And of course we use chiffon and satin, but most of them are embroidered. You know, there are the dresses with the little pearls. There are over a million pearls on the dress. You know, the craftsmanship, the embroidery, all that is already different. And you can make a more graphic effect in a way. It's more fantasy than ready to wear. It has to be a fantasy, but a fantasy related to reality. I like the idea of elegant woman going to a casino, wearing jewelry, like a fantasy. And so I had the idea to take famous actresses like Julianne Moore or Kirsten Stewart. I liked the idea when you saw people beautifully dressed in casinos gambling.